Okay, so it's really loud, so I don't know if you can hear us well, but
they'll be able to hear us.
But we're waiting for the Shinkansen at the moment, and we've left our room, and yeah.
We're just waiting. It's cold. Guess what?
Yeah.
It's cold.
Hectic morning, but we got there in the end. We got our tickets. Well, I was anxious.
It was all good.
Yeah, we're just waiting for our train that will be here shortly. Yeah.
Okay, we're all good. This is ours. This is our train.
Terrified.
We're at the Shin Osaka train
station,
and we've been here for
2 hours.
Yep. And we're just waiting. Yep. Had lunch at Macca's. We're just waiting for time to pass because we have to check in after 4. And it is 3 o'clock, or just after. So yeah, and we've just been chilling. We're tired. We just want to sit down for a bit.
Not really tired. Just.
I'm tired.
We just want to, yeah, get to our room and unpack and chill, and then decide what we're going to do. We're pretty close to a shopping district. Apparently, it's very good. So yeah,
yep.
we can get to our room and then reset and then head out again, maybe.
Yep.
That's it. We're just waiting.
Mm-hmm. Just waiting.
Trying to stay warm. It's cold. Very
Donton Brewery, and it's amazing. Like
it's like 500 miles of shopping. Like
it's so huge. We just bought some takoyaki. Move your head.
Oh, sorry.
Yep. It's very tasty. It's very, very hot. It's very, very cold here. But yeah, I'll see if I can focus on these lights. There you go.
It's a bit wet as well.
Yeah,
it's been raining.
We're just over a bridge at the moment, eating. And yeah, we just spent a while shopping. Well, we didn't buy anything, just looking. We're going to come back, definitely.
It's like the biggest shopping precinct ever I've seen. Like,
yep.
There's so much shops. Too many shops.
Yep, and so after this, we're probably just going to wander back and go to 7-Eleven and get more food. So, yeah.
That's it.
That's it. That's what we've been up to. And we've been on the Shinkansen all day, and... Yep, that's it. But we'll catch you guys tomorrow, I guess.